Hey guys, it's Hyper-O-Matic Fan 2010 here. Today we'll be doing another feature opening, and this time it's requested by Brandon Chow, Movie Corner. We'll be doing the 2002 of Black Hawk Down, and then 2001 of Enemy at the Gates. First off, it's the 2002 of Black Hawk Down. Here's the opening to the 2002 of Black Hawk Down. Please note that the logos are only shown at the end, so... That was the opening to the 2002 of Black Hawk Down. For those are wondering why you are taking out the desk when the movie starts. Logos are only shown at the end of the film. So yeah. Last one is the 2001 of Enemy at the Gates. Here's the 2001 DVD opening. Here's the 2001 DVD opening to Enemy at the Gates. This motion picture has been rated R for strong graphic war violence and some sexuality. One of the first few movies to use the CGI Paramount Pictures logo. Before 2002 90th anniversary. This company is owned by Lionsgate. That was the 2001 DVD of Enemy at the Gates. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.